Love it.
Ophelia, what demon have you allowed to follow you home this time? Oh, hello.
Don't mind Lita. She's Lars's little sister. A little high strung.
Lars!
So let me get this straight. These performers, they don't even have to tune their own instruments?
Nah, that's our job. The roadies. The rock star's job is just to deliver the audience to the promised land of rock.
Fascinating.
Can we get back to the part where you were summoned here from another world?
Oh yeah, by this little guy here.
You were brought here by Ormagoden? The eternal fire beast?
The cremator of the sky.
Destroyer of the ancient world.
Yeah, I accidentally got a little blood in its mouth and it totally went nuts on me.
There are those who speak of a day when Ormagoden the fire beast shall bring a warrior into this world.
To destroy us, to deliver us.
There is some dispute about the translation, but having met you, I can tell that you are here to help us.
What's up,
to lead us.
To wage war against the demons, to liberate humanity.
Hell yeah! I mean, hold on a second. I don't know anything about waging war, but I'll tell you what I do know. I know from meeting you, Lars, that you are the true leader here, not me. What I know is how to put a crew together and how to keep it organized and how to take it on the road.
That, my friend, is exactly what we need.
But I'm sure you must be longing to return to your homeland.
All right. So where's your army, Lars?
We have none. General Lionwhite has taken away most of our young men to toil in his mines.
And he's taken our women to serve as slaves in his decadent pleasure tower.
Ooh. Let's go get him back!
No, you are not to go near Lionwhite again. You were almost impaled last time.
Compromise. We'll get the dudes first, and then they can help us get the ladies.
But...
time to break the chains!
I'll show you the mines, but I think you'll find these chains very hard to break.
That guy's a bit more high-strung than his sister. What is this? World Tabs Labs. These artifacts seem to have been deliberately left behind to document rifts and power cords that can be played to invoke specific effects in the world. Yeah, Tabs Labs. All right. There's one over there, so might as well go grab it. So, here. Oh shit!
Yeah.
Hello. All right. So, what now? Drop a deuce. I love it. Hold Q and select the drop a deuce solo from the menu. This powerful rift summons the deuce. All right.
I can't wait to try that out.
Okay, what? Right, let's drop this deuce. Yeah, there you go.
Hey, you deserve some more weapons. What do you say?
Man, I noticed a buddy of mine named Joseph V. Stalin is happening to get on Gary's mod repetitively over and over again in my fucking friends list. Please stop that. You really shouldn't be fucking getting on Gary's mod 20 times in the middle of me recording! Offline! There! I'm offline now. Alright. That's... what is this? Fuck! What? You can jump that far? You can jump from, like, all the way over here. That's like 20 feet in your car. You can jump 20 feet in your car. That's fucking awesome. I wish I could do that. What is this? Assassin's Creed? Or Far Cry 3? They're both made by Ubisoft. This one's by Double Fine. Oh shit, what's happening near me? Okay, I got some random lighters and human hands, and that's it. Alright, let's go.
Hey, there's that crazy vine with the devil thorns again.
Oh wait, don't I have to... Oh yeah, that's the tribute. That's the tribute thing, huh?
What was I supposed to do when I saw that?
Oh, I know what you're supposed to do. Don't bullshit yourself. Relic Razor.
That's my kind of relic.
Whoa. Okay, so what does this do? Is it a garage? I'm guessing so. Since it's opening. Might as well. Whoa, what the hell? I'm not controlling this. What's happening? What? Oh damn, that is badass. What am I, some sort of demon dungeon of metal? That would make sense, you know.
About fucking time.
It's Ozzy.
Not bad. Looks like you figured out the instructions, okay? You've got some demon flesh on your bumper, but that's the way the world is today, I'm afraid.
Who?
Oh, me. Oh, I'm nobody. I'm just a guardian of metal.
Oh, wow, great.
So, you want to help me fight demons and stuff?
Nah. I'm not a fighter, I'm more of a, what should we say, a keeper of timeless secrets, that's all.
Prove yourself worthy. Maybe I'll share some with you.
For instance, did you know that this world was once ruled by an ancient race of titans? Now they were something. They took every part of that old fire beast. They took his blood, his fire, his steel flesh. They even took his scream, and they made that car there, and a million other things, including music. Fucking beautiful music, man. And when they rose to the heavens and became gods, they left instructions behind. How to make cars, music, the whole deal. Do you think anybody noticed?
No.
Bunch of wankers. No one figured out any of it. Until you, whoever you are. So, you must be somewhat worthy of the gods' favor, I suppose. So listen, if you do something that pleases the gods, they might reward you. With a fire tribute, ha 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 ha. When they've paid you enough tributes, come see me. I'll share some more secrets of metal with you. Like, how to turn that little beast you got over there into a real monster, among other things. Got it?
It's funny, when he was talking about wankers, he fucking put up two fingers in Australia or England or something like that. That's like the middle finger or something. Anyway, like, to us Americans, what is this? World Mouth of Metal. For returning the sacred deuce to the place of its creation, the Titans have awarded you with the Mouth of Metal. Now the song of the Titans will follow you wherever you go. Oh, that's cool. Nice. Press P to customize and switch on and off. Skip to the next song. Oh, that's cool. You can listen to freaking metal while we're driving now, guys.
The gods have already paid me tribute, so maybe we could talk secrets now.
Aren't you the cocky bastard?
All right. Well,
yes. Take care of your car.
I think I've got... pre-order bonuses, don't I?
Now, these are a lot bigger than they look.
Well, these are free, so fuck it. Oh, that's Tim Schafer! That's the guy who made this game. Yeah! And that's Rasputin from Psychonauts.
I've got a couple of moves I could... This one's a little flashy. Ah, fire!
Can't even pay for those things. Ugh! Is that one of the bonuses? That doesn't look clever. I don't think I'm going to wear that. Looks a bit too weird for me. I like the pants though. Makes them look sort of cowboyish, but everything else is nasty.
Maybe it's time you
pain comes in many flavors.
Ooh.
The way Armageddon intended. Use well this secret of metal.
The only thing I don't like about this whole customization thing is
keep the old gal in tune.
Fucking Ozzy Osbourne, like.
Maybe it's time you
had
to make
a comment about everything.
These strings come with a free.
Oh, the ladies love. Oh, the ladies love this one.
Okay, the next band asked me to read this warning. This guitar shoots out hot, pure love in such concentration form it will kill almost anyone who receives it. Ladies and gentlemen, the love gun.
Very what? Sexy.
What? Did Ozzy Osbourne just call Eddie Riggs or Jack Black sex? Oh my god, I just noticed there's like a fucking merman and a demon on the bottom of the guitar, like right underneath the strings, and it looks like they're the rest of the car is this like their giant erection. Just realized that. Oh, back patches. Crew. I like that one, actually. It's the best. Iron Cross. Cabbage Boy logo. Armageddon. What the fuck? I'm thinking of Half-Life too much. I guess I'll pick that, because that matches my axe.
Style is important. We can buff out the scratches while we're at it.
No.
The way Armageddon intended. No.
Actually, I just like that paint job.
Something for your driving pleasure. How about some fighting scenes?
I've got a couple of moves I can show you.
Keep the old gal in tune.
I think I'm done here. All right, let's go.
Wait, what do I have to do for a fire tribute?
Please the fucking gods of metal, man. Figure it out.
Right, okay. I'll be back soon, covered in metal god love.
Oh, God.
Okay. What now? Oh, shit. Flying. Alright. Here we go. Ooh, that music!
Oh, that's the sexy shit.
You know what? I always wondered, like, these things trapped in here, like, how do you get them out? I was wondering how you get them out, but I never could figure it out.
Bacchus and cream! Love fountain!
Love fountain?
Rocket sound!
Ah, she's too hot! Gotta wait for her to cool down.
Does he have, like, special things he says, like, well...
Side it! Love fountain!
Love fountain? Okay, that's a bit different from fiery burning death, I guess. Where to now? Okay, well, reasonably close, and there's the fucking giant light of the metal heavens. Alright. Ugh, let's go in here.
How do you think the battle is going?
I don't know.
So this is it. The crushing pit.
Hundreds of our strongest young men toiling their lives away, like their fathers and grandfathers before them. Given no tools. Forced to break solid rock with nothing but their own thick skulls.
Well, come on, let's bust them out of there. Where's the gate?
There is no gate.
What?
They have nowhere to go. No idea how to function outside the pit. Society has no use for them, so they stay underground. I wish I could help them, but I mean, what do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
Ooh!
You start a revolution, Lars.
Start a revolution now or later. I love how it gives you that option, too. Like, do you want to do it now or do you want to postpone it? And I want to do it now, so let's do this!
Right now! It's time to sound the battle cry.
Have you been looking at my sword?
What? Battle cry. Hold Q and select the battle cry solo from the menu. Raise the spirits of the weary and inspire them to fight more fiercely with this ancient music of the Titans. All right.
I need to get back to Bladehenge before Ophelia does something dangerous.
I'll meet you back there, with an army fit for a king.
Okay. Where now are we? What's going on? There's a bunch of headbangers.
Hey dudes! Knock it off for a second! Your mining days are over. We're busting out of here! Dudes, come on! I'm talking about freedom here! Liberation! Maybe a little sweet revenge. You're not even locked up! The shackles are all in your minds, man! This is really sad, Brohams.
Dude, these guys, look at them. They don't even look like real headbangers. They look like a couple of sissies.
When it comes to mental bondage, the safety word is rock.